How are we doing? Hi guys, welcome back to my kitchen. I hope aap sab theek hain. It's Sunday, it's 11 o'clock and aapko agar bhook lag rahi hai toh this is the perfect snack. How are we doing with us, with people?
About 170 people.
Okay, that's great. I think we should start, right? So the question is ki aaj hum kya bana rahe hain? So this is what we're gonna make, okay? It's a cheese dip. It's called queso and usually served just like this with chips or tortillas. It's a creamy warm cheese. You just dip it and eat. So yahan par America mein, when there are game days, yani log baith ke apne family friends ke saath football dekhte hain ya sports dekhte hain, cricket dekhte hain, so you know they have these snacks around and kab banta hai, kab khatam ho jata hai pata bhi nahi chalta. So today we're going to make queso, which is a Mexican cheese dip. And also I'm going to show you how to make tortillas. I know ki, you know, it's spelled with an L, T-O-R-T-I-L-L-A, magar uski pronunciation is tortilla, tortilla, okay? So we're going to make tortillas, we're going to make queso, and then we're going to put it all together to make nachos. Nachos is just layered tortilla chips with veggies, cheese, and this queso, melted cheese on it. It's just delicious. So today is going to be a busy day in this kitchen. So I'm going to make sure that 30 minutes mein hamara ho jayega sab kuch, but we just run through it, okay? Are we ready?
We are good to go.
Okay, good. So Vikas, you want to come here?
Right.
I'll just show you the ingredients that we need for making queso. तो queso बनाने के लिए हमें चाहिए cheese. This is cheddar cheese, mild cheddar, जो अमूल के packet में मिलता है, the diced cheddar cheese. You'll take that and we have starting with garlic, very very small diced purple onion. हम इतना सारा use नहीं करेंगे. When I put it in, I'll just put probably half of it. Diced टोमेटोज, और ये टोमेटोज में जब हम बनाते हैं तो वी हैव टू कट इट इन फोर और उसके सीड्स आप निकाल लीजिए. सो डोंट गेट वेरी सॉफ्ट टोमेटोज, दे शुड बी नाइस एंड राइप. यू कट इट इन फोर, स्कूप आउट द सीड्स और फिर उसको छोटे 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 पीसेज में आप ऐसे काटेंगे. सो इवन व्हेन इट्स कुक्ड इट विल स्टिल लुक, यू नो, हैव दैट बॉडी टू इट. ठीक है, और हैलापीनियो चॉप्ड. तो हैलापीनियो इज लाइक अ मेक्सिकन ग्रीन चिली. अगर आपके पास ये नहीं है तो आप अपने रेगुलर देसी ग्रीन चिली आप यूज कर सकते हैं. दीज आर फ्रॉम माय गार्डन, जो मेरी डॉटर ने प्लांट किया. बिफोर वी गो अहेड, माय नेम इज स्मिता अलुवालिया. आई डोंट नो आप पहले मेरे शोज अटेंड किया है कि नहीं, बट दैट्स मी. तो बाय प्रोफेशन आई एम अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट एंड दिस इज माय पैशन, एंड आई हैव अ स्पाइस बिजनेस कॉल्ड पीकॉक स्पाइस कंपनी, जहाँ इट्स प्रीटी पॉपुलर ओवर हियर. सारे इंडियन स्पाइसेस ब्लेंड करके हमने सिंगल यूज पैकेट्स में डाले हैं. सो इट जस्ट टुक ऑफ एंड आई लाइक टू ब्लॉग एंड यू नो शेयर माय रेसिपीज ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, यूट्यूब. सो प्लीज फाइंड मी स्मिताज अर्बन किचन फॉर फन फन रेसिपीज. एंड माय रेसिपीज आर रियली इजी, वेरी फ्यू इंग्रेडिएंट्स जो मोस्टली सबके घर में होता है. And I like the food to be light, colorful, and fast. So if that interests you, find me, okay? तो मैंने अभी एक pan लिया, it's just heavy bottom steel pan, and we'll warm it up. And the recipe is in the description. Recipe for the queso and recipe for the tortillas. So please do that, ठीक है? आप मगर मैं बोलती जाऊँगी and I'll repeat it. I hope everyone can hear me. All good? All right. ठीक है, तो हम थोड़ा बटर लेंगे, अमूल बटर. Just a little bit, okay? I keep my butter in this thing because it just keeps it fresh. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा वो गर्म हो जाए तो आप डालेंगे उसमें the garlic. I'm gonna go ahead and put all of it. ये अबाउट दो तीन क्लोव्स थे जो मैंने छोटे छोटे काटे.
Isha and Alka are saying hi.
Hi Isha. Hi Alka.
Mummy and Preeti Kamadoli are online also.
Hi Preeti. Hi Mama. Aaj to maine
Now you'll put your onions. I'm going to
put half of that cup. About 2-3
bade chamach. Again, toss it a little.
Subhash is there. Hi Subhash. Alison is there. Please join us for queso after. Hamare ghar mein bahut queso and bahut chips honge. Bacche bhi nahi hain. So whoever wants some, please feel free to just come in. The burner gets really hot. So that's just let it like just soften thoda sa. Taki wo jo onions hai, this become little sweet. Unke flavors bhara de. Jo tikhapan hota hai, that will just reduce. I hope you guys can hear me and see me. Feel free to comment so I can fix things, huh? Okay, iske baad hum dalenge hari mirch. एंड ये ग्रीन अनियंस है जो ग्रीन अनियंस का जो व्हाइट पार्ट होता है सो आई एम जस्ट गोना पुट टू स्पूंस ऑफ दैट सो वी हैव गार्लिक अनियंस हैलापेनियो एंड द व्हाइट पार्ट ऑफ द ग्रीन अनियंस सो उसका जो ग्रीन पार्ट है मैंने उसे काट के यहाँ रखा हुआ है सो वील जस्ट गार्निश इट शो दैट We garnish it later.
Like this.
Again, saute it for a couple of minutes. And then I'm going to put my tomatoes.
Harvinder from Canada is saying hi.
Hi. Okay, just 2-3 chamach. Again, this is your cheese dip. Aap jitna chahiye utna dal sakte. It gets smoky here without the exhaust. Okay, let it just cook for a couple of minutes. तब मैं आपको ये दिखाती हूँ अभी हम क्या करने वाले हैं. So normally queso में people add milk and cheese and let it cook. This is the twist to it. This is evaporated milk. Thanks, Ali, for the can of evaporated milk. So what evaporated milk is, the milk ko leke uska 60% pani, the water content in the milk is removed. So it is not very thick, it is still fluid, but it is condensed. So condensed milk, normally hume lagta hai condensed milk is sweet. This is not sweet. Wo aap please dhyan rakhe, if you're going to use this evaporated / condensed milk, it should be unsweetened. That is very important. You don't want sweet queso, trust me. So you take that and now you will add just about half a spoon cornstarch, okay, to make it thicker. Just half a spoon. Stir it.
Parinda is saying hi to you.
Hi buddy, you're awake. Parinda ne bola tha main so jaungi 11 baje, but no, you're gonna eat some nachos with me.
Now, what is evaporated milk?
So evaporated milk is just regular milk, jiska 60% water is taken out. So aapke paas, so basically yes, it is condensed milk, but it is not sweet. Yeah, normally condensed milk mein sugar hota hai, and we don't want that. So just evaporated milk, you'll find it in any store. Nahi to aap 2 cup milk lekar reduce it to half. You have your evaporated milk. See, this will just hasten the process, and also your cheese dip will have like a creamy consistency. Inki lumpy hai or it won't be like that. Okay, isko humne ye mix kar diya. Now go ahead, pour it in. Pour it all in. So this was about 12 ounces of evaporated milk. So a little bit more than a cup.
Sarabjit is saying hi.
Hi Sarabjit. Thanks for welcome back.
Yeah, she's always
main aapka naam dekhti hu on the comments list. Thank you so much.
Is there any substitute for the evaporated milk? Will you just explain?
Regular whole milk, aapka Amul Taza, aap lijiye 2 cup. And you know, it's just that time lagta hai, usko thoda reduce karte hain. 2 cup ka jab wo aadha ho jaye, it's ready. So you can do that. This is just a faster.
And how did you get the brown color of the milk?
So when you condense it, like jaise usse aap milk jab paka paka ke condense karte hain, it becomes a little tinted. That's all. That's all. That's why it has that color to it.
Kavita is a regular. She's saying hi.
Hi, Kavita. Thanks for joining me. Sunday night, huh? अच्छा तो हमारे यहाँ अभी it's like 1:30 in the afternoon and fall has set in. तो autumn is here. शाम को और सुबह it's a little cold days. We still have the sun out, but Michigan in fall is beautiful. ठीक है तो अभी हम लोग let this come to a boil, and while that is cooking, I'm going to tell you what spices we're going to add. Alright, so I have, this is a Mexican cheese blend. So isme oregano, thyme, some rosemary, garlic powder, or cilantro powder, like dried cilantro. Is hamara dhania leaf hai, usko dehydrate karke dry karte hain. That's it. I'm going to put about half a teaspoon.
Suraj is online.
Oh, hi Suraj. वो मेरा छोटा भाई है. Hi Suraj. Okay, and some cumin. So Mexican food and like हमें क्यों पसंद है? And why do Mexican like Indian food? Because our palates are same. We use similar ingredients, similar. You know, we look for the same taste. I think, and that's why we find it so delectable. Like you know, इतने we relate to it so easily. So I'm using paprika. Paprika is like a milder red chili and it has a smoky flavor. I like it for the color. It's not spicy hai magar itna bhi spicy nahi hai, but it has got a smoky texture. To main paprika use karti hu, nahi to aap lal mirch powder, just go ahead, put it according to your taste. Theek hai,
do you have the can of the milk to show them?
You know, I'll put a picture. I'll put a picture of it in the comments. I'll put a picture in the comments. Okay, please ek comment chhod dijiye in the thing and I will reply with a picture. So now let's come to salt. Is mein salt dalega ya nahi? See, the butter is salted. The cheese has salt. So it's up to you. Magar जब मैंने वो बनाया, I added like a half a teaspoon salt, जरूरी था. So again, it's your choice, right? Oh, time. I don't want to inhale it. It's coming to a boil.
Neha from Delhi is on phone.
Hi Neha, welcome. I hope you like this and you make this. ठीक है तो ये जो cheddar cheese है, now it's come to a good rolling boil. I'm gonna go ahead and mix it. And trust me, our queso is almost ready. Go ahead, pour. It's about 2 cups, about 225 grams of cheddar cheese. Now, please, Amul cheddar cheese use karna. It's the best. It's flavorful. It's mild. Melts easily. You can't go wrong with that, right? Use products of repute. क्योंकि ये आपकी पेट में ही जाने वाला है, right?
संध्या मिश्रा रियली लाइक्स योर शो अमूल.
हाय संध्या, वेलकम. ओ नांसी, ये जो हमने कॉर्न स्टार्च डाला एंड कंडेंस्ड मिल्क, तो कितना लेस देन 10 मिनट्स में हमारा केसो तैयार. सो लेट मी टेल यू द स्टोरी ऑफ केसो. सो इज केसो मेक्सिकन? इट इज, बट इट वाज रियली स्टार्टेड इन टेक्सास. सो टेक्सास इज द बॉर्डर ऑफ मेक्सिको एंड अमेरिका एंड वहां पे बहुत इन्फ्लुएंस है मेक्सिको का. So there's a whole cuisine called Tex-Mex where queso was a part of it, and all these grills, you know, grilled ye wo shrimp wagera jo banate hain, Tex-Mex is a fantastic cuisine. So queso, chili con queso, is a Tex-Mex dip. That's it. Our queso is right here. How it is. It is like so creamy. So when you dip your chip in it, it gets nice and coated. It gets coated with it. It's really delicious. ठीक है अभी मैं so when you plate it, this is how you will plate it in a bowl. Put some green parts of the green onion, cilantro. I sprinkled some paprika. I'm gonna keep this क्योंकि हम nachos बनाने वाले. So इसके लिए मैं इसको उसके लिए reserve कर रहा हूँ. ठीक है in case you wonder कि मैंने plate क्यों नहीं. Just give me a second. मैं थोड़ा adjust करती हूँ. Oh, I wanted to show off my new knives. Aren't they pretty? When it's such a Mexican theme hai toh nikalo, but I didn't use it. Oh. Alright, we're gonna make nachos. Again, nachos is a huge party dish, game dish. जो भी कोई आ रहा है फटाफट कुछ बनाए bring the nachos out. तो मैंने एक tray लिया है baking tray and I just lined it with foil और मेरा oven is up to 200 centigrade. It's preheated. तो अभी बिल्कुल गर्म है ready to go and this is what we'll do. We'll quickly layer one layer of chips. Kids will love it so much. जैसे school से वापस आ रहे हैं या they're done. आजकल तो I think online everything. When they're getting done, 5 minutes पहले just pull out your chips. You can get store bought chips. या फिर घर में कैसे बनाते हैं? After this is done, I'm going to show you that. ठीक है? So one layer of chips, and then these are our toppings. So can you zoom in? Okay. We're going to put some onions. I'm going to just use my hands because I am in a rush. Okay, Vikas says not to worry. Okay, ye hai black beans. Boiled, just boiled black beans with a little bit of salt. Theek hai? You just put it in, you're putting in the nutrition. Protein, taste.
Are these nachos homemade?
These are not, but I'm gonna... These are not, but I'm going to show you how to make homemade, huh? Okay, so these are bell peppers. You know, I like color, I like crunch, and honestly, I like things which make me feel good. Khane ke baad, where you feel energized, happy, then you're eating the right things. Okay, so one layer of all your favorite veggies. Okay, I'm not going to put the tomatoes now or that. Should I put some jalapenos?
Might as well.
तो मैंने हैलोपीनियोस को अबाउट ए ऐसे काटा है ठीक है नाउ गुड लेयर ऑफ चीज ये चेडर एंड मॉन्टेरी जैक चीज है यू कैन टेक ब्लेंडेड चीज अमूल ब्लेंडेड चीज लुक्स रियली गुड आप प्लीज वो यूज करिए देन कम माय सेकंड लेयर ऑफ चिप्स और हम इसे अवन में डालने वाले हैं. Oh man, this already looks so good. Subhash, are you coming? It's an invitation. I wish ki, you know, we had more family around here. Magar nahi hai. Mera chota bhai yahan Milwaukee mein tha. Now he's back in Bangalore because of work. And my older brother, wo Boston mein hai. Aur phir I have another one in Toledo. Jo about 1 ghanta dur hai. That works. Not so bad, right? ठीक है फटाफट अभी इसके ऊपर टॉप लेयर पे हम लोग टमेटोज
कैन यू जस्ट रिपीट द नेम ऑफ एवरीथिंग अगेन ऑफ द रेस्ट ऑफ द रेसिपी एंड
स्टफ ओके सो द चीज डिप द मेक्सिकन चीज डिप इज कॉल्ड केसो केसो इज नथिंग बट चीज सो उसको बिकॉज हम मेल्ट करके ये कर रहे हैं केसो एंड दिस क्या कहेंगे इसको, असेंबली ऑफ चिप्स चीज वेजीज दैट्स कॉल्ड नाचोस. ठीक है, I'm gonna top it off with more cheese. Yeah. और ये जो केसो मैंने तो the cheese जब जो मैंने बना के रखा हुआ इस ये बेक होने के बाद I will pour it on it. Okay, so this is gonna go into an oven 200 degrees centigrade or 375 because मुझे कि should I come around? So why not? Because come around. Or 375 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm gonna put it in for like 10-15 minutes. तब जब तक ये चीज मेल्ट हो जाए. ठीक है, so I'm gonna stick it in middle rack. Okay, I'll put the timer for 15 minutes. I'm gonna move this.
In 1 second, what kind of cheese did you use?
Mild cheddar cheese. Okay, now to make homemade tortillas. It's very easy, and that's what I'm going to show you.
Nivita is online also.
Hi, Nivita. Okay, honey, here. So I have yellow corn flour, makke ka aata. Ye 1 cup hai, aur ye whole wheat flour 1/2 cup. So you could do it without the whole wheat. एंड फिर ये ग्लूटेन फ्री होगा एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. मैंने मिक्स किया बिकॉज़ जस्ट इजियर. इन दिस यू विल पुट सम नमक. आई जस्ट लव इट, वो जो नमक शमक बोलते इट्स सो क्यूट. सो वी नीड द नमक एंड यू कैन यूज घी और आई एम यूजिंग कोकोनट ऑयल. यू डू नीड टू यूज लाइक अ higher saturated oil for tortillas, फिर वो soft रहेंगे. ठीक है, so you go ahead, put it in. फिर आप थोड़ा सा गर्म पानी लेके ना just mix it up. So you mix it up and then थोड़ा lukewarm पानी लेकर आप इसको गून देंगे. Just like आप आटा बनाते हैं, it's ready. It's like you first mix up all the oil, the coconut oil or ghee. आप अमूल घी use कर सकते हैं, but for this I prefer. It's up to you. ठीक है, इसमें अभी हम पानी mix करके, मैंने गून के रखा है, so I'm just gonna wash my hands. मैंने ये गून के रखा हुआ है. दिस इज हाउ हाउ टू लुक. मैंने ये बहुत आधे घंटे पहले किया था. सो लुक, इट्स सॉफ्ट, इट्स सपल, बिल्कुल परफेक्ट. Yeah, I was just looking at the nachos. You don't want too crisp. ठीक है, फिर आप just roll it out. जैसे आप रोटी बनाते हैं. I'm usually better than that. I think I'm trying to rush to.
I don't know why.
Any questions, Vikas? Anyone asking?
Wheat flour एंड मक्के का फ्लावर का रेशो क्या है?
एक कप मक्के का फ्लावर एंड आधा कप व्हीट फ्लावर. अब एक फोर्क लेकर आप जस्ट थोड़े छोटे छोटे होल्स बनाए, बिकॉज you don't want too many holes also. I think thoda mera aata there. That's fine.
Can you do a little bit more explanation about the milk? Because people
have questions. Yes, yes. Let's talk about that. So, you have two options, right? Milk mein cheese milk mix kar rahe. So, you can take whole milk, 2 cup, or we say reduce honne dijiye till it comes to about half a cup. And then you can add your cheese, etc. So, maine kya kiya, just to make it quicker, nahi to itni jaldi nahi banta kiso. Just to make it quicker, I used evaporated milk. So, evaporated is nothing but humne nahi kisi aur ne usko condense kar diya hai. 60% of the water content has been removed and preserved in a can without sugar. Jaise hamara ye hai Amul Meetha, right? That's condensed milk, but it is sweet.
Can they make like stiff dough?
Yeah. So what happens is, see, this is what I had made earlier. Right? So ye jo ban gaya. What was that condensed question? Okay. So this is done. I'm going to put it off. I'll show you. So itne aate mein, the 1 cup corn flour, half cup flour, I got about 10 tortillas. So maine bana diya. Just like this. This is red. So, actually in restaurants, yahan par, they serve queso with rolled up tortillas. Just like that. Ek foil mein wo log dalte and they serve that. But hum chips banane wale. So for that, you'll take your tortillas. So maine banake inko, like, you know, I just let it cool, I say spread karke taki they become a little thanda and stiff. Theek hai? And then you cut it like this, straight in the middle. And then, oh, I could have used my new knives. Okay, and then in triangles ko tum just cut them more. How's it going? Any more questions? Can everyone hear me? Proper. There you go. Fill in go up or cut them more. Right? Yeah, aapke ho gaye. Triangled, you can fry them. Deep fry karke jaise aap papad banate hain dal ke nikalo, you can do that, or you can bake them like I'm gonna do. So aapke pieces ko aise line kar dijiye. Just have tortilla pieces lined up. Aap ghee ya oil lekar just brush it on one side. आप घर में पीटा ब्रेड भी बना सकते हैं, पीटा चिप्स भी बना सकते हैं, जस्ट लाइक दैट. आई थिंक इन माय नेक्स्ट सेशन आई एम गोना बी डूइंग दैट. आई एम गोना डू लेबनीज पिज्जा. इट्स लाइक रियली कूल. तो दैट टाइम आई विल गो ओवर पीटा चिप्स एज वेल विद हमस. ना तो वॉच आउट फॉर दैट. एंड अदर देन दैट, व्हाट्स न्यू इज आई एम डूइंग ऑनलाइन कुकिंग क्लासेस Zoom पर. एंड all the money that I make is going to go to my charity. It's called the Wooden Bowl. So the Wooden Bowl is a charity which supports seniors. Jo hamare sare buzurg hain, budhe, सीनियर्स जो अकेले रह गए हैं या फिर कैन नॉट मीट द एक्सपेंसेस रिसोर्सेज मेडिसिन, तो हम उनको हेल्प करते हैं. सो ऑल माई यू नो मैं योगा क्लासेस भी देती हूँ, दैट एंड द कुकिंग क्लासेस, ऑल दैट गोज टू द वुडन बोल. प्लीज चेक इट आउट. ठीक है, तो ये हो गया. हम अभी इसे अवन में डालेंगे फॉर अबाउट 7 मिनट्स. फिर एक बार फ्लिप कर दो अनदर 3-4 मिनट्स टिल दे आर क्रिस्प. Your chips are ready. So I'm going to stick that in. And I'm going to take my nachos out.
You don't use coconut butter, right? There is a question about coconut butter. So I think
this is actually coconut oil. Hamare yahan thoda thand hai na, so it becomes that thicker consistency. All right. Nachos here. Doesn't that look great? All the cheese has melted. You know what? I'm going to lift up just to show you. Right? Or serve karne se pehle, you will take your queso. How cool is that? Just pour it right over.
Repeat your Instagram name.
Smita's Urban Kitchen. Okay, so my name Smita, Urban Kitchen. So I hope Manu Chaudhary, you're watching. You wanted the nachos. Here are the nachos for you. Okay, Manu, enjoy it. Banana zaroor. All right. Now this is loaded nachos. I want to keep an eye on those chips. ठीक है, इसके ऊपर हम डालेंगे क्या या बेटा? Alright, just to make it look pretty, I'm gonna put some more tomatoes. जो बचा था, some more olives. Jalapenos.
Prince has given you 10 on 10 on this dish.
Thanks, Prince. Thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. Okay, some cilantro. And voila, we are done. We are actually done. So
Shweta also loves this.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. So yeah, so when you serve it, you will, you know, just go like that. It's crunchy. Now I get to use my knife. Just cut it up like that and then you'll scoop it into a plate. Theek hai? And just enjoy. I need a bigger. There you go. Just like so. That will go on a plate. Ready to go. It's gooey and sticky. And then you serve it with the salsa. Just tomato salsa, some avocados, lime, chili, onions and cilantro. That's how you do it. Yeah. Please follow us on Facebook and Instagram, Smita's Urban Kitchen. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me your comments. Thank you for your love. Thank you so much. Bye now. Good night.